Attention, everyone. I was wrong about caden. Fletcher, as you saw in the live stream that I literally just made, apparently lied to me about caden's age, right? And I've been sent proof that caden is fucking innocent. So I guess I'm sorry for that. Genuinely thought caden was a terrible person. And he wasn't. So my bad all.